Welcome to Really News Channel. Archaeologists have discovered the 2,000-year-old remains of a child who died around the age of one in the Auvergne region of central France. The remains of a pet dog were also found alongside the infant's remains. About 20 terracotta containers that may have once contained food and drink related to the funeral banquet were also found in the pit. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.